Hi, my name is Lisa Giroux, and I became part of GanoLife for me because it's about really empowering other people. I do a lot of work with the community, a lot of work with juvenile prisons, and so it's hard to find a job once you get out of prison or you do the juvenile facility. So for me, it's about motivating and showing people that there's more and that you can start over and get a second chance in life.